This is a pro boxer, fights under Neilson, is that right? Fights under Neilson. He's got a big fight coming up. Just let everyone know how your training is going and what you're doing to prepare for your fight.
Training's going phenomenally at the minute. We're just taking every step up we can possibly. Just to be prepared. But yeah, we're going to come in there and be the best little models that we've produced so far.
So is it right, you're fighting that undefeated boxer? How do you feel? How are you going to take the fight to an undefeated fighter and how are you going to go into the fight?
Yeah, I'm so excited about this one. I think being an undefeated fighter, he's coming here to win, I'm coming here to win. Someone's got to lose their own. And it ain't going to be me, I'll tell you that for sure. But yeah, we're just going to take it to him. Expect violence, expect brutality.
So is that more added pressure on yourself? Obviously, you're both undefeated. Is that more pressure on you to kind of keep your undefeated streak?
Nah, not at all. It's just it's firing me up, man. The fire in my belly, and I'm hungry for it.
That's good. Let's give Lewis a massive... Oh yeah, sorry, yeah. Where can people get tickets from, and when is the fight?
The fight on the 1st of September, back in here, home ground. Anyone wants to just give me a shout for any of my social media. I'll get them out to you. I'm here tonight. I'm here. Come see me. Just down here. I'll sort you out. Cheers.
We've got to give Neilson a big shout out. He's doing a great job in the pro scene in Swindon. So I want everyone to give Neilson a massive round of applause for what he's doing in Swindon. Oh, come on guys, you can do better than that. And a massive round of applause for Lewis Roberts as well.
Big shout out to all my sponsors for all the hard work they've put in from the very start. Cold Scaffolding, Wilson Tolling, Angel and Chambers, Fat Boys and Recycle.
So as he says, someone's always got to go and hopefully it's not Lewis's. He's saying no chance. Let's give Lewis a round of applause once again. And I now hand you over to the lovely Martin Hobbs.